Hey guys, this is BrosSound42. Welcome back to Let's Play Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. I left off. You have one chance. We have to try and extend. Smack. Objection. Oops. Yeah, here's what happens when you're penalized. Bam. Yeah. Oh, could be the grade school boy. Security lady. What? No. Keep pressing it. That boy's not the killer. It's with the broken samurai spear. Yeah. back to the Steel Samurai theme. Your lips were sealed, huh? That was the last one. Okay. Let's take a break. Others. Edgeworth doesn't want to have to deal with Wendy Old Bag. That Wendy Old Bag. Save. Yeah, that's true. So what should we do? Studios, see what we can find. Yes, you were. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to your boss. It's not a good idea. Even if you were my boss's younger sister. My boss is dead now. So I'm the boss. Let's go to the employee area. So there are things that need to be done. Stop it! Stop talking like that! That's scary! It's freaky! I think you're gonna, like, pull a knife out from behind your back and stab me. Speaking of the drain, if there was a kid before, let's pop this open. Well, always for the kids. Think of the kids. Think of the children. Oops, is it that one? That one? That one? Oh, that's what it is. Okay. That stuff's all still there. Let's go into the dressing room. Anyone home? Huh. Well, there shouldn't be anything new there. Ho-ho! Let's chit-chat. Fanboy. Thank you. Well, she is an old bag. Okay. Producer. Okay. Well, let's see if we can find her, huh? Yeah, probably. Let's look at you again. Okay. Well, let's go down that path to Studio 2. Though I do kind of not really have time for examining, but apparently they don't care. Driver's badge better than a driver's license, apparently. I'd probably have to say no, it's not. Back to the gates. Oh, let's look. Back to the employee area, huh? In here? Who is in here? We'll find out next time. Thank you for watching. Keep on fighting the good fight.